tech now works, engineering the better way. Do you know what is the bolt property class or bolt grade? You might have seen in metric bolts. The heads of bolts are marked with some number. What does it tell us if you really don't know? This information will help you. Property class is a designation system which is used to define the strength of metric fasteners as per ISO 898. The metric fasteners are designated by a symbol comprised of two numbers, separated by a decimal. For example, 4.6 and 8.8, the property class is normally stamped on the head of the bolt. The first digit of bolt grade represents 1/100th part of the nominal tensile strength or proof load stress in megapascals. For example, a bolt with property class 4.6 have nominal tensile strength equal to 400 megapascal, and it can be calculated by multiplying first digit of bolt grade with 100. The second digit of bolt grade is a factor which represents yield strength of the bolt material. For example, bolt having property class 4.6 means yield strength of bolt is equal to 60% of the nominal tensile strength, which is 240 megapascals. Thank you for watching video. Please leave the comments and subscribe this channel for more engineering updates.